Muhurta Matrimony. No registration charges and no premium packages. Select profiles you like and just pay 25 rupees per profile. Download Muhurta Matrimony from the Play Store.
The District Development Council polls are underway in Jammu and Kashmir today. This is the first electoral exercise in the region since the abrogation of Article 370 last year. Also, it is the first ever District Development Council polls in Jammu and Kashmir since being reorganized as a union territory in 2019. The elections to fill up vacant seats of 1,088 sarpanches and over 12,000 panch positions and urban local bodies are also being held simultaneously. As many as 296 candidates are in the fray for the 43 constituencies, 25 in Kashmir and 18 in Jammu, going to the polls today in the first phase of the 8-phased DDC elections. The polls this time will see a triangular contest among the People's Alliance for Gupkar Declaration or PAGD, the BJP and the Apni Party floated by former Finance Minister Altaf Bukhari. The PAGD, which has seen rivals National Conference and People's Democratic Party, among others, team up, seeks the restoration of Jammu and Kashmir's special status, which was revoked by the centre last year. PAGD accuses Apni Party of being a B-team of the Bharatiya Janata Party. Extensive arrangements have been made for the smooth conduct of the elections, with security stepped up and COVID protocols in place. There are 280 DDC seats in the Union Territory, 140 each in Jammu and Kashmir regions. In the absence of elected representatives in the Union Territory, senior government officials argue that DDCs will effectively become representative bodies for development at the grassroots in the 20 districts of the Union Territory.